Jeez, Bob Gaming.
Good time. I figured they have a new map that just recently came out not too long ago. And we're going to see how we do on it. We're going to try and accomplish some of the objectives in it, or we're going to try to at least, and go from there, while unlocking some stuff as well. We have some more perks that we can unlock. I don't know what they are. We haven't, I guess, unlocked them yet. So, last time, we completed Quest A, which basically is we have to get a victory. That's it. This time, we need to get a victory with... let's see, for the perks, we need Glass Cannon, which you deal 80% more damage. Very useful, but you do 60 again. You have minus 66% health. Not that useful. And we have to also have Warhorse. So my horse is 20% faster, which is good considering I have a hell of a lot less health. And every time I ride over enemies, we do 2.25 damage. And damage also increases in correlation to all my other in-game weapon upgrades, like certain caps, center upgrades, and so on. And then we need faster research. All of your research starts day one, with progress already complete. So all upgrades finish much faster, all upgrades pause, minus one gold. Cool. That's all. And when it comes to weapons, we can select whatever we want. That's how we get Quest B. So we're going to try to do that. The new one is the Shadow Codex. I've used it. I think it's awesome. So we're going to try and keep using that. Now, it doesn't ask us for any mutators, so who cares? We're not going to incorporate any. We're just going to keep this as it is. And let's see how we do. On this new map, which I have no idea how to pronounce it, and it's raining right now. Might as well call this Seattle. Cat, my little kitten Mango, getting all afraid. She can't hear it. Everything's sound is in my ears. The headphones, I don't know what her issue is. Hi Mango, what's up baby? Alright, so we have to break this here. I debated on getting this right off the rip, but it's only 8 gold as you can see at the bottom there. Probably not the smartest thing to do. Let's see what we have coming our way. I feel pretty confident I can handle all that myself. I have played this before. With this one, activates once enemies in its close proximity have died. Once activated, it gives 2 income per night and shoots at enemies, becoming 20% stronger for every other shrine you activate. That's interesting. Don't go up there, Mango. There's nothing there for you, sweetheart. Come back to my lap. She wants to leave. She didn't like hearing that. That's fine. That's 3, so let's go with... We'll go to shrine. Do I have another shrine? Right here. And I have 2 left. I don't think I can use anything for the 2. I don't think there is anything to unlock that has 2. In hindsight, I probably should have unlocked some research stuff. Is what it is. Alright. Oh, Nike. Those are powerful. I was hoping to escape that. Boom. That's what I wanted to do. took a little bit, but I got it done. We just have the mole men over here. And I once again have 8. So I killed them within vicinity of this, which is good. I need this mole men to come over here. So we have 13 knights. Lighter weaponry, minus 40% cooldown for the auto attack of your weapon. 50% more health. That is Mango again jumping with a claws to get on my lap. I think additional health and regeneration is going to be key, so we're going to go with that. And with 5 left, I do believe we have... Oh, I have to upgrade my castle first to get that. Okay. Let's go with some houses. And once again, I think I can handle these guys. I want them to come to me, though. So I can light these guys up. That's the goal. Are they going to try and come over here? Come on, guys. You do some digging. Might regret this. Should probably tag them while they're coming over here. That's activated now. Or not. We're gonna go with not. Can I handle all those solo? Perhaps. We're gonna get the farm though. Get a little bit more economy. Kinda risking it here. Oh, bad. That's not good. We're good. Minimal loss. Now for up here, I don't want bring them up here. They're gonna need protection. If they can reach. So I'm gonna wanna bring one over here. I want him to lure them down so that tower can help out. That didn't work out well. It's not activated yet. That one's activated. We get money from there. Now I want to upgrade my castle. I think that's the best logical thing. Glass cannon. Magic armor would probably be the best way to go, but I get free upgrades with the Builder's Guild. Plus more HP. I'm gonna go with that. Have him come over here and see if he can help defend over here. He'll put one there. A little bit extra income. We'll try and help it over here on the right. I love this. I think it's a little OP, but we'll see, because I have these gigantic things coming up here, which is going to be a pain in the buttocks. Can I even upgrade these? I don't think I can. Alright, so that's now activated. That's activated. Nope. This is what I want. Alright, lighter weaponry. That could probably be very useful. I don't think I need that one. Even though I had 66% less health, I do a lot of damage. I like that, so we're gonna go with that. Thank you. catapult's gonna suck. I thought I had... Maybe I have to upgrade again in order to get it. Oh, here we go. Put them there. Try to plan accordingly, the best we can. There's nothing I can do. I can do something with that. Build another house. All right. Oh boy. Let's go over here and see what we can accomplish. Okay, that pops. And it shoots too? Nice. That's awesome. Back to the tower? Okay, okay, I like that, I like that. Let's take a look at what we have. We have some witches. Wait, those are ground, okay. Gotta work on our defense a little bit. So that's activated, that's not activated yet. Let's build this and this. I think that's key. Help slow them down and bring them there. I don't want that. I want this. The witches are up here. What do I have right now? I have 16, so I can't upgrade that. Fine. I think those will be able to take care of the witches. Put one more. Yeah, those five should be fine there. 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 Hope that'll be fine. I want one of those there. I want to upgrade that. Alright, I don't know how this is going to work out, so we'll find out. Okay, those are fine over there. I don't worry about that. Let's go over here. That's activated. I'll be fine over there now. Come on. Come over here. All right, almost activated. I need somebody else to come over here. Nice, that's activated. Perfect. All right, we're doing very, very well here. Very, very well. All right, so we have three. Those aren't catapults. Those things, I'll show you here. These things right here shoot many, many arrows. So I want to build this up in wind spirits because this, I think, is it wind spirits or scarecrow? Scarecrow's anti-air. This is for arrows, I believe, right? Yeah. This is going to be super helpful right here. I don't have another one I can build anywhere. Alright. Those handled them pretty well, but they couldn't do anything to pump that up, which is kind of sad. Disheartening. Oh, right here too. I think it did pretty well there. Put them there. Let's grab these guys. Put them there, and hopefully that'll be enough. Godspeed, Spider-Man. Yep, that's gonna be taken out. Those things cannot be destroyed. I love that. Ah! All right, we're good there. We're fine. Yeah, this is, we're doing pretty darn well. Upgrade that. Let's upgrade the castle. I think we're pretty good if we upgrade that right now. Now, we have plus 80% attack or something like that, minus 66% health, so that's what sucks. That'll be good there if I want that. Maybe that. I'm gonna go with that. Get some houses. I like having that, that's good. Alright, I feel comfortable with this, so let's see how we do. Ah, got it off just in time. The next upgrade I need would be to help my main attack be quicker. Attack with your weapon. I don't need that. I'm gonna try that one. The cooldown is what I care about. Oh shit, we have a lot. Okay, let's get all the houses that we can. This next one's gonna be a pain. We're gonna wanna upgrade here, for sure. Not that. Upgrade that. Let's get the Lizard Rider. Get him an upgrade. I think there's one more mine. No, it's not it. Here we go. I have three left. That's four. Put them there. I think that's the easy way to go. Mm-hmm. That was good. Very minimal losses. This is very, very well. All right, so they're going to be focusing on up here. How can I upgrade? I can't. That's maxed out. Melee damage. This is against range. So let's go that. We have a lot of money to spend. Let's upgrade all these to 5. I got 52 coins left to spend. I want that to get unlocked, so I want to lure some down here. Actually, let's just get all of these. Put them there. Just put them all there. Screw it. Let's get this baby. Put him there to heal the troops. Might as well level him up. We do have Senior Lizard Rider. He's already leveled up. I don't want to level up again because I cannot. Put him there. We'll just put that there, and then we're gonna roll with it. Let us have good luck. There we go, activated at the end. I got 99, and this is on 12. This is okay. This is strict. Oh boy, this is gonna suck. That's what it's gonna do, for sure. That should be fine with those 20. I don't have to worry about them. Thank you. make that the ballista. Put those guys there. That's gonna be that. I think that's the best move right there. Yeah, he's gonna want to heal some guys, isn't he? You bounce around, I guess. I don't know what else to tell you. He'll be fine there. I've made my bed. It's time to sleep in it. I'll be here for a show. This is the round you're gonna get it in. Okay, never mind. Those unlock are huge. Oh, there's more. There's more. Look at that. Taking about those arrows down. Oh my god, it's so much easier with those. Definitely a must to have. Alright, this is the final one. It's a bunch of question marks. We don't know what's gonna happen here. Like, I am clueless here in what to expect. It's kind of useless. It'd be a waste of gold to do that. I think that's a good combo right there. Alright. Made her bed. Godspeed, Spider-Man. Oh my god. Lizard Rider's gone. What's up, Kiwi? Yeah, a good idea having those arrows right there, for sure. Oh, shit! But we came out victorious. That was interesting for sure.